One down, maybe.
Whoa, yes, yes, oh.
Oh, nice. Have you heard anything about the map? Is it good? Is it bad? What's the community think?
Don't know.
Huh.
Not played on it. Not seen it. I ain't heard nothing.
Hmm. Fair enough.
Yeah.
I mean, it looks like it's a cool map, but I don't know how it plays.
Probably bad.
I mean, for the first little bit.
Yeah, because I mean,
can count on that.
Emerald Plains is a very nice looking map, but we still have no idea where anything's at.
Yeah.
That one is hard, though.
No operator.
Ooh.
Why do you keep not picking Mira?
I'm not picking anything.
Yeah, he said anything that has a choice, he's not picking.
I am. My default choice is to not choose.
Oh, that's new.
He is doing absolutely nothing.
Yeah.
Other than killing.
Right.
Dying.
Yeah, that's more like it. Alright, John, Steve. You get to be 20.
20?
20.
14.
I get to be Zoe.
What?
I get to be Zoe.
Oh, you get to be Zoe.
Yeah.
You confused. I thought you said I get. I was like, huh?
No. Nope.
That makes a little bit more sense. What in God's creation is that?
Oh, it's Santa Blackbeard.
Oh, no. Not Santa Beard. Or Black Santa, I guess.
Black Santa.
I don't know.
Comes into your house and steals your presents.
Nice. He doesn't give presents, he takes
them. He takes the presents. Oh no, it's Black Santa. Hide your presents, hide your wife.
Oh, no.
He's coming to take it all.
What does he show up in, like a, you know, not a sleigh, but like a, like, you know, one of them donks or something like that? Or what do black people drive around?
Yeah. It's a Buick with 30-inch rims.
He shows up in the air, like a lifted sleigh with like LEDs.
Oh yeah, LEDs freaking on bags. He parks it. Like, whatever. Black people
man.
Listen to music, just blasting through the entire car.
Sounds appropriate.
Extreme rap.
Yeah, is that what it's called?
Extreme
rap.
Dude.
Ooh.
It's really weird not being ace over here.
Oh my god. Apparently, don't jump in the freaking library. Somebody's underneath throwing grenades at me, blowing me up. And... ooh.
That's bad. Craig is really
not doing that.
Messing my vibe up over here.
I mean, that's what he does.
He's being whacked on the window while I was standing in front of it.
Looking, you may.
Oh, Craig's alive.
Friendly down. Craig!
Oh, aren't you alive, Craig?
There's the question.
Hey, watch the impacts, bro. There's a clay around here. Hey! I don't know why that guy went outside.
Yeah, where was he?
He went out underneath the solarium.
Okay.
Somebody plant that diffuser.
Oh, it's Echo. Got one Yoko guy down.
Craig, bite the freaking snacks, my guy.
Diffuser is online and active.
just gotta watch for a fat man. I have literally zero cameras inside the building.
Put the shield down.
You freaking ding dong of a transvestite.
She's back behind the half wall. Alright, just.
So I put my shield down, and defaultly, she just stands up from behind it.
Yeah.
Whoa, perfectly exposing my head.
Well, you get to be number 32.
Whoa, transvestite, back off. 32, huh?
I actually get to be ace on here. Crazy.
Weird. How are you coming to these numbers?
I don't have sense.
Ah.
Roll me another one.
About 25.
Hmm.
Okay. I was gonna say, hopefully you pick somebody. The one to terminate.
I gotta make sure I pick the right one. And he's got a random number picker, I suppose.
Mm.
Yeah. Yeah, you don't want to pick the wrong one, then you get terminated.
Yeah. Since Ubisoft random is broken again.
Yeah.
Well, if you ask them, it's actually fixed now.
Has it been determined they fixed it?
Their version of fixing.
It picked Ace and Bravo for us four rounds in a row, so.
It doesn't hardly seem fixed then.
5 seconds before insertion. That's what I'm saying. It's UB fixed because they want it to be that way. You
found a bomb. Yeah, they don't want you to beat random because it's not fair to your teammates. Or whatever nonsense they.
Whatever. Homosexual.
Quit sucking.
Facts. Thatcher, I mean, I can hard breach Charger, but that's about it.
I'm checking out right here.
Huh, look at you.
Thatcher's just standing here waiting for me. Yeah, homie. Hit it. Okay, but why does it take so long to go off? I don't remember it taking that long to go off.
Oh, what a goof.
Like, what a rookie.
Holy, what in the world?
Why is he hopping out that window?
The freaking Claymore and the C4 went off at the same time, and I'm like, huh? Okay, Donk, you gonna protect me?
Doubtful, but...
Sorry, not giving you a chance to answer. You're just gonna have to protect me.
Wow.
That was perfect timing.
I wasn't watching that way.
Jesus.
Oh, that's a clip right there.
All right, I'm guessing he's over there.
I'm not asking, Jake. You have to protect me. Instantly die.
I saw the bullets.
Oh, that's funny.
Ooh, that's not good. I'm spotted. Sweeping for electronics. The
diffuser has been recovered. Somebody's
really?
On 90.
Where is this guy?
Everywhere and nowhere.
Yeah. Friendly, last
operator standing. Hey, brother. Hey, there's a black man laying on the ground.
What's he looking at?
Everything about the black man.
He's blending in with the dirt.
Oh, you can be number six.
Six.
Rook.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Never mind.
He has to be attack rook.
Attack rook. I mean.
Well, hopefully you're somebody that can come with me.
I mean, I am old Seamus.
Let me get the diffuser too. This dude has a freaking diamond background and he freaking didn't see Castle crawling on the ground?
Yeah.
Hmm.
I probably was, you can see it's freaking light the whole time.
Jesus.
Interesting.
I'm gonna touch the cat.
You would think a diamond would be able to see that.
I mean, every time I verse a diamond, he freaking sees a, you know, a pixel of my pecker, and he's already shooting it off, so.
Nice.
Why are you shooting your whole pecker?
Yeah.
Got him.
Rip.
Yeah. You gotta be proud of what you got.
Do you, though?
No.
Some things are just meant to stay hidden, Dirk.
Yeah, is there a rule that says you hack the drone?
I mean, suppose not.
5 seconds. Yeah, I mean, if you lived in, like, a literal hole in the ground your whole life, would you be proud of that?
I mean,
that's,
probably
if
not.
If that's all you got, though.
Oh, heck, I do have a diffuser. Yeah, where are we going there, Steve?
In.
Alright, knock this,
Yeah, but we're gonna...
Here.
It's gonna be safe for this.
Okay, well... Logically speaking, I should be going first, but... More power to you. I'm dry in here.
Shield guy's trying to keep up.
Bye!
Oh! Whack!
Where you going, Jerk? Straight that way.
Oh, fair enough.
I mean, look, I know we're coming now, but...
Hey. Ow. Ow. Top of Solarium.
Yeah, I scared them off, I think. Maybe not. What?
Oh, that's...
I freaking shot that with my gun with three shots on it, but alright.
He's gonna be coming down, maybe.
Whoa! Yes, he is. Oh.
Oh. Nice.
Bonk.
Oh my god,
two.
Holy freaking goo noodles.
He threw like four of them here, yeah.
Oh, what?
Got edged.
Oh, he put freaking two there.
Capcan's down, I believe. I don't know if I can shoot
that. I don't think you can shoot that one. I cleared that door of Ed's. Just saying.
That is a plus, I suppose.
With my freaking ankles.
Nice.
Oh! Oh!
Oh, that was...
Oh, you would have gotten an ace.
Oh my god. I thought Capcan was still down, so I killed him. I was like, alright, ace! Oh, I also literally just almost bent this controller in half.
Oh,
that's upsetting.
You almost had it. That would have been a two bonk ace, too. The controller
that one's gonna sting
upset
for a little bit.
The controller won't have stick drift if you snap it in half.
Yeah. Drunk, you get the big clash!
Oh. God, why the shields, man? Come on. I'm gonna get freaking deep kill. Yes.
Oh, I'm so upset. I thought Gapkin was still down. I was like, oh, look at that. The last two kills lined up for me.
Wrong.
Oh, that's upsetting.
Not right.
His cat.
Yeah.
He's cat.
He cat. Oh, do I have a shot? Oh, no, I don't.
Do I have a shot? Ah, no.
Man's almost freaking... Man hit his controller into two pieces.
Mm.
That would have been funny to hear.
Looks like we're done playing for today.
Your luck is it would have been your brand new controller.
No, the brand new controller still sucks. Maybe charging? I mean, at least I have the backup controller, but...
Yeah.
Oh, I'm so upset. He went down like immediately, so I thought he was downed, and I couldn't find him. So I thought it was fine. Down to
5 seconds. Alright, Steve, I'm gonna go do your nonsense thing over here.
Nonsense? I want to participate.
up a diversion.
There's tracks.
Oh.
Are your tracks gone? You see anybody?
Oh. Enough with the maze, people.
No, that one's not in here, it's good.
Are you behind me?
Yeah.
Okay. What are they at? Are they just gonna friggin' throw ranged weapons at me, or?
Probably.
Seems like it so far. Yeah, I'll move for your E1D. I mean, the more spotted, the better.
To Zephy out the window.
Oh, are they even?
I hear Nomad as well.
Yeah.
Location has been compromised. Oh. I'm reloading.
God, I hate the friggin' storm, it's so bad. Nomad is out the piano window. Nice.
I got snacks. All right, Dirk.
Well, piano.
Good calls.
I'm pretty sure Collie's out main window. Or she was. Yep, main window.
Ooh! Pillow gun.
Issues distracted by the clash.
I mean, that's what you're here for.
Yeah.
You get to be 31 now.
31? Man's making me freaking count.
31? Yeah. There's 31 operators?
There's 35 on each side.
Really?
Alright.
Get to go from Alpha to Ella.
Ooh! I gotta be the boob.
Ooh.
The thunder boob. Don't worry, guys, I don't have any kills, but.
You guys getting hungry?
Sure.
Yeah.
Hungry?
Hmm?
Yeah, you gotta eat all that bacon just prepared.
The bacon went into soup.
What?
The bacon went into soup.
Huh?
Yeah.
What kind of soup you eat that has bacon in it?
Potato soup.
Tater soup.
Secure the area. My mother puts two...
Potatoes? Potato soup?
I mean, she puts 2 pounds of bacon in the potato soup. It's pretty darn good.
That do sound pretty good. Be ready
for assault. Bacon's my favorite part.
Yeah, you just have bacon in it. Like...
Oh. Bacon pieces floating in bacon grease.
Oh.
Ugh.
You can eat it
heavens.
Once, but you'll never eat it again.
Ooh,
you will be dead.
Okay, once you hit this drone, okay, you just ran a tree and noggin right across my gun.
You'll have
it. Good thing there's no gunfire.
At least I have a gun this time.
Woo!
Might not do me any good.
But at least you have one.
Yeah. I mean, I had one last round too, but I would like at least one kill.
Yeah, come on, Dirk, I want to see you get a kill. This might be your last chance.
Just one.
I'm trying.
Food.
Thanks, bum.
I'll be out for mine in a second.
Dalton.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. Dalton's like, yeah, I definitely remember saying that.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
I do too remember the thing.
I do recall that we gotta take the work out of here.
Jesus
God. Sludge. Come on, John.
Oh, two people left. I don't even know where they are.
got one
people. Outside the fireplace room, main lobby.
Go. Got one people left.
They be in the main door. Oh, there she is.
Oh my god!
Yeah, you also got Twizzified.
I guess it's their top guy, of course, I'm against.
Yeah. There goes the mule.
Rallying the cavalry. Just makes me want to stand at attention. Go hop on my horse.
Who's alive? Oh, Steve is alive!
Yeah.
Yeah, he's gonna L of them.
Yeah, ooh.
Or just wait. She's still in the, living room area, I think.
I can't confirm
that. Yeah,
she's
in the bar.
Whoa! Coming down main stairs. Main stairs.
Most likely. Stairs.
I'm not trying that with this thing.
Pass.
Do we know who has the defuser?
No. Oh, she's down.
She's at the base of the stairs.
Don't
peek
that.
She's
looking at you.
Yeah, do not peek that.
She's just sitting there. Right on
ping. If you do ping, yeah, shoot.
Oh! Oh, no! Yellow ping, baby!
Woo! Oh, man.
I like it.
Let's go.
That's dirty.
Oh, let's freaking
You're gonna get reported go. For that one.
Hey, I was pinging it.
Yellow ping. It's legal.
I mean...